What do you do?
So Alfred tells me you've been working hard on your bat gadgets.
Not so much bat gadgets as Nightwing implements. I'm still working on the name.
But you know you're going to run into supply issues eventually, right?
Robin can only find us so much, and they don't exactly carry some of our stuff at the hardware store.
Tell you what, you keep busy with your superhero business, and I'll keep you supplied with components. You good with that?
Good as gold, Lucius.
Welcome back.
Master Richard.
Yeah.
Could you keep an eye on Master Jason? He's been quite upset since the events at Star Labs.
Freeze getting away was a hard pill to swallow. I'll make sure he's okay.
Thank you.
I can hear you.
Any luck looking into those weird pills or the doctor's website?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
We have to think this is Harley, but what is she up to?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let us know if you find anything.
Of course.
punk! What the hell are you doing, you coward?
That's done.
They're gonna What the hell? How?
This situation is not ideal. She's gonna kill us if we lose this.
The hell are they doing here?
You can take the money.
What's that?
The hell was that? Huh? Got an intruder here.
Stay down.
Get him. He's gonna get away.
So you can't use a door after all.
You know what I want.
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them.
Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Gotham's elite keep getting a pass on Blackgate. But not you. So what? You forget the secret handshake?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by...
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth. The Powers Club?
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you're good with sending me there. Typical.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, you catch that?
Penguin's feeling oddly helpful. Battery's just trying to set you up.
Probably. But that doesn't mean he's lying. He seems to really believe in the Court of Owls.
Fair enough. I'll dig up whatever I can on the court.
Sounds like a plan.
Chance you could check up on Alfred? He went out a while ago and I haven't heard from him.
That's happening a lot lately. Maybe he's on a date.
He said he was meeting Jacob Kane again. He insisted on walking.
It's dangerous at night. He shouldn't take chances like that.
You know Alfred. Do me a favor and check up on him, will you?
Way ahead of you. That's happening a lot lately. Maybe he's on a date.
He said he was meeting Jacob Kane again. He insisted on walking.
It's dangerous at night. He shouldn't take chances like that.
You know Alfred. Do me a favor and check up on him, will you?
Way ahead of you.
I sure hope they got a plan.
Found you, old boy.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm
sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, got anything court-related?
According to the poem, they're a secret society that pulls the strings of Gotham from the shadows. And they've been around as long as the city itself.
Okay, but how does that line up with what Penguin said?
If the legend is true, and the court is as powerful as the stories claim, there's a good chance they're orchestrating the releases from Blackgate. Which would mean they've been getting away with murder for... centuries.
I hear you. Fingers crossed we'll learn more at the Powers Club.
Officers needed near the new Tricorder Yards. Officers, we have reports of suspicious behavior.
You know, Belfry, I usually try to avoid the Powers Club.
Bruce Wayne's ward declining his annual invitation? Again? Seems rather rude.
Something about Gotham's socialites just makes me want to have a very long shower. I'm in.
Awesome. Let us know when you find something.
They have a few guards.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
All right, now I can rummage in peace. AR shows a trail of blood. I wonder what else I can see. There's something under the floor. The hatch is connected to some kind of network. There's got to be a way to open it.
This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little more clubby and a little less creepy.
Shut up. It's easy money. We barely have to see the snobs anyway.
Yeah, what the hell's that about?
Who cares? The less we know, the better.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up.
Yeah.
Why is security so tight?
Who knows? Big money, why don't you report?
What was that?
Never come out. Great, that's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
I should check on that.
Go ahead.
She's down!
She's knocked out! Watch your backs!
Trouble, loser!
Okay.
bit on the nose, as it were. And done. Guess I gotta read between the lines. Here we go. Staircase. That can't be good. Belfry, I found some hidden stairs. I'm going down. Belfry. That's not great. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as you can. That's strange. The blood leads directly to the wall. not seeing a way out. But there's always a way out. That did something.
The God of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. Shadow, and they rule us, one and all.
no, not a vigilante!
Your flashy moves don't impress me!
Belfry, whenever you hear this, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls, they're real. Wonder how deep this goes. Trail of blood lead.
Maneuvering around that thing, boy, was such a waste. So many things we could have done.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, ma'am. We need to get you to safety.
Scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
I guess the only way forward is through.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
Thank you.
knocked out! I will put you in the ground!
She's one of ours! Don't get... She's a court member. Keep your wits about you. That's Nightwing.
How did this guy lose? Must be the owner of all that blood.
Court comes. He will dictate the punishment. The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I'll do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Good.
Those are human bones. This is not good. Victims. This is a mass grave. Sleeves like this were in style 100 years ago. How long has the court been killing people? This could be a way out.
To have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I think I'm okay. What happened is kind of a bottle of wine conversation. Let's talk when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Take their place, quick! down by them, and fast!
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
New data was added to the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and... violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedoed guests of the Iceberg Lounge.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard? You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.
I used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally. Well, Batman would have hated that. You getting this, Belfry?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Crap. Whatever Harley has waiting for us in there isn't gonna be pretty. Belfry, the freaks seem to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, are you telling me you have a dark, seedy past I'm not aware of?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir. Now that song is stuck in my head. I hate to see the Monarch in such bad shape. Remember that? Batman did not like it.
Nightwing. I mean, with those legs.
He most certainly does not.
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No. Oh, come on, man. That's not cool.
Huh?
Look at this guy. Belfry, wasn't there some sort of theft at Daggett Labs?
Yeah, there was a break-in last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Daggett makes some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands. Belfry, there are a lot of empty Daggett crates here. No sign of any bombs, though.
All right. Stay in touch.
Somehow I feel this isn't a welcome gesture. Harley brought plenty of company.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Gotta be close now.
Ain't there anything worth stealing here? Where's the flashy stuff? Ah! Ain't no one likes this crap. Free Gotham.
Down you go.
Be careful.
mannequins.
What the hell? Man down over here! Right before I walk into a trap.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero! hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world.
Gotham, come on.
This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you. Ugh.
I bet you want to see it in action. Oh, boys! Why don't you give him a demonstration?
Oh, hey there,
big guy.
Belfry? Does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
Looks like we have some dancing partners.
Brace yourself.
With me! You blame the heroes, right? Don't let it dare! Here! Oh. They broke you down! They destroyed your lives!
I don't need to get up.
So we have to help ourselves. Who called heroes? That is why I gave all of my friends those implants. That will make them strong.
Look over the.
Thankfully, Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Oh, good, there's more. Come on. Then we don't have to do all of this.
Yeah! You can just be dead!
Now, I gotta be honest. I don't think you're ready for what I've made for you. If you are, you will be supporting our friend.
Looks like your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Belfry, I think I found the bombs. Echo protocol is a go.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Mark. Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
I guess you got me.
Plants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats?
New data was added to the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. The These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. A few short years ago, that cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a watching GCN. I'm Noor Rashid. Vigilante activity is on the rise.